We've come a long way in weather forecasting since the early balloon launching days, thanks mainly to weather satellites. Just 15 years ago this month, NASA launched the first Tyros weather satellite from Cape Canaveral. The views of Earth were pretty rudimentary compared to today's high-quality pictures, but they proved that routine global weather observation by satellite was possible. With each succeeding one, these weather sentinels have become more and more sophisticated,